Autodesk Research is uniquely positioned to lead a project like this because of the subject matter experts and the make capabilities that we have in the technology centers all under one roof.
So I think one of the most exciting elements to doing the Droid project was first to interact with Lucasfilms. I mean, they're a marquee name, they're known globally all over the world. And the opportunity to, you know, host a competition, to interact with the designers and see something that was digitally done on screen and then bring it to life in our workshops has been very exciting for us.
With Autodesk software, you can create anything from a building to a movie to a droid. So seeing the excitement from our designers to design something in our software, but then actually create these droids with our equipment in our facilities has been a thrill.
So for each of the winning droids, the design principles that stood out, they were actually very different designs, all four of them. The one we chose as the winner was that more floating style droid. So seeing those, like the drill and the claws, that really stood out.
My name is Tremaine Thornberry, and this is KT11, my design for the Autodesk Design Your Own Droid competition. She imagined just like I saw her in my head. I have an eidetic memory sometimes, and to see something in my head to become live, real, moving, is truly an honor to be part of this epic universe that inspires so many people, millions and billions of people worldwide.
The Autodesk Technology Centers are physical spaces where we innovate. We actually test our digital workflows in the whole design and make platform.
To make the winning droid, we're 3D printing using metal and plastic. We're using CNC and manual milling machines. We're using water jets, welders, hand tools, basic fabrication equipment, and also powder coating and painting supplies.
It was an international project across all three of our tech centers. So parts were made in Boston and then shipped out to San Francisco.
Seeing the droid in real life, it's pretty amazing. You know, we saw single pieces coming off of machines, and even then seeing the scale come to life after staring at it on a computer screen, it's amazing.
It really showcases the talent that we have in our teams. Our teams can make just about anything.